Bitcoin is crashing upward. It just passed $28,000 and shows no signs of stopping. The digital currency has a market value of $500 billion. Bitcoin passed $20,000 for the first time just 11 days ago. Now it's knocking at $30,000 door. Its rapid rise has been remarkable or insane, depending on your appetite for risk. But there's some logic to the run-up. Investors are pouring money into Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies during the COVID-19 pandemic, as the Federal Reserve sent interest rates near zero, severely weakening the US dollar. That makes Bitcoin comparatively an attractive currency. There's set limit to the number of Bitcoins on the planet, and investors believe that once the supply runs out, the digital coin's value can only increase. Also, aiding in Bitcoin's soaring valuation, big name brand investors are stockpiling it and huge consumer companies are embracing it. That's adding a dose of validity and appeal to cryptocurrency for mainstream investors. For example, a top executive at BlackRock recently said the cryptocurrency can replace gold, and Square and PayPal have both embraced Bitcoin. Also, aiding in Bitcoin's soaring valuation, big name brand investors are stockpiling it and huge consumer companies are embracing it. That's adding a dose of validity and appeal to cryptocurrency for mainstream investors. For example, a top executive at BlackRock recently said the cryptocurrency can replace gold, and Square and PayPal have both embraced Bitcoin.